Thank God I was sent into the world to be enthused about dozens of things.
Prolific fantasy author Ray Bradbury died Tuesday night in Los Angeles. Bradbury began writing in the 1930s, turning out over 30 books and close to 600 short stories. But he's probably best known for his 1953 novel, Fahrenheit 451, set in a future society where books are outlawed. Over 8 million copies of his books have been published in more than 36 languages, and while Bradbury never